Hello all, I am Dr. Manas Ranjan Tripathi, proctologist and laparoscopic surgeon, welcoming you all again from Bengaluru. Today we will discuss about the benefits of the modern day laser surgery, especially in relation to proctology or the anorectal disorders. So how is a laser surgery beneficial over the conventional surgeries? If you ask me, traditionally people with anorectal disorders, especially piles, fistula, fissures, were scared to go to the doctor as and when they needed an intervention to get a curative treatment for their disease. The most common reasons for their fear was increased post-operative pain, long duration of hospitalization, repeated dressings, and a delay in getting back to normalcy. Precisely, all these problems are more or less avoided to a greater extent, almost negligible in cases of these modern day advanced laser surgeries. So how does it happen? Laser, what it precisely does is it gives us a very precision mark in surgery. That means the tissues which we cut using laser energy are cut to millimeter wise precision. There is no lateral dissipation of current as in case of conventional diathermy procedures. Resultingly, what happens is there is very minimal post-operative pain, negligible to almost nil surgical wounds. Definitely, when there is less of surgical wounds, there will be less chances of infection. And when there is more precision, less injury to the surrounding structures, then the chances of grave complications like anal incontinence, anal stenosis following any anorectal procedure are very, very less. All this cumulatively put on to a very pleasant experience of the patients after surgery, leading to very fast return to normalcy and more or less less amount of hospital stay. If you ask me, most of our cases are discharged on the day of surgery. So more or less the laser surgery has become a daycare surgery nowadays, and requirement of anesthesia itself is very, very minimal. That is another great advantage of modern day laser surgeries. So this is the reason why now we are getting patients with very large numbers demanding for this laser surgery. And in general, if you believe me, it has really, really advantageous. Over the last 7-8 years when we have been performing these surgeries, patients are really, really happy. So this is in brief the advantages of laser surgeries over conventional procedures, especially in relation to proctology. In our upcoming videos, we will enlighten you further regarding the advancements in laser and its various applications in proctology. Thank you all.